This case isn't about a BDS activist. It's about the state abusing its power in order to misapply its own rules regarding who is an activist and who is not an activist.